Source for AT, not official supported source for AT. We back in 720. Okay, 720 is at least watchable. And we continue adventures. Sorry for this, I just really wanna improve quality of my stream. So I need to test a lot of options. We got a cacophony, that is basically base of Scarlet Horus. There you can meet voices of nerrat. And... voices is basically very unique character. It's hard to describe voice in Queerable Predict, yes. This is basically the only option I can choose. We go for this, undying, and that will be end of the tree. Leadership tree is extremely OP. But even if you like...
Stepping lightly.
Wait. Edict of the fucking stone. Okay, okay, it's not bad. We just need to have control stone to survive this as mage, and we don't have control stone.
Moving cautiously.
Very well. They have nothing to say. Earthquakes, but that's minor. Let's save there, we have some save. And let's save as Fountain. Because it's clearly Fountain. I mean... honestly, I should probably sort out my team. Look at this, this is basically my custom formation. So as you can see, I'm making some progress. Splinter. I'm looking for a shed, a little blood, make a few ring. You want me to bring back these favorite fingers? Broken plain wilderness is now unlocked. I have story behind name. Yes, please do continue. Very well. Moment of my time? It might cost you, we will see. I basically love this game. Wrath od... What crime is being charged? Capital One, Fatebinder, and I serve it with my own eyes. Three knight, back, bossman, snuck into one of the old ones running wisdom rise. You shit face, Dirk barks at subordinate. Think you can steal the throne? Okay, yeah, they clearly need me, okay. Yes, let's ask about Sage. Holy shit. This is terrible option. Oh, come on, this is fucking trash. Honestly, I feel like this is the right option. Virga is strong. Honestly, if they are fucking like moving away from this, you know, after I made decision, everything, read all the dialogues, I feel fucking betrayed. Because it makes all this fucking makes no sense, and you just should select options with best rewards. Here we have some rest. There is so many fucking characters in Horus. I used to be this favorite boy, so. This is some argument, and we wanna join. What's going on here? I am the Fatebinder. You sure want me to wage in? If you do, if I do, it will be unofficial. Yes. We might be made of tearsmen, but we are loyal to Kairos, the Chorus, ain't. Okay, third option is retarded. First option is very... I would basically choose first option every time. But I am also giant fucking pussy when it comes to loyalty and basically trust in of people, so yeah. And now they are all gone. Every single one of these fucking characters that you read through, consider options, is fucking gone. This is unfair. Oh. Mine. There is no money. Okay.
Can't do that. Can't do that.
Anyway, as you can see, this game is basically rewards exploration. Look at fucking the. Never mind.
Sorry, I can't.
Oh. We can save. You should technically save before every dialogue. Because this is Obsidian game, and that's natural in this case. Even if you play like Fallout New Vegas, and even if that's your like 17th playthrough, you can always just press that quick save. We have to get involved in every single option. Who agree? Others has not moved. Yeah, this is pretty cool. These guys are absolutely retarded. Okay, I assume they will be like mystically gone. This is extremely retarded. My legal fees, oh, I love it, I love it. This is trash. This might be best. Yeah, they are magically gone, all of them.
Sorry, I can't.
There are like two settlements in the air. Okay, this is kind of terrible. We wanna talk to this person, for sure. However, before that, we wanna go there and talk to this person, Beast Woman. However, before that, we wanna go to this place. Iron Axe, Bronze Axe. Nothing spectacular. Sorry for slow progress in this game, but dialogue and talking and spellcrafting and management takes time. How can I access map? In-game menu. World map. Unreachable locations. Bastard City. Broken Plains. Okay. 2 days, 1 hour, 50 minutes. You wanna know where you unlock new location? This is odd because I have icon here that I can talk to someone. But okay, let's ignore it. There is Vex. Let's talk to them. To this specific chest. Block Sock and Mantle is garbage, kind of. I'm not allowed to sell you anything. That's fucking trash. Well, I will talk to voices.
Sorry, I can't.
What a fucking trash. This is kind of unfair. I mean, I should be overprivileged everywhere where I go. This is like most natural for me. Also, there is probably same thing with behavior. You have to earn it to have inventory of the vendor. Seven toes. Voices of nerrat. He's on his knees for some reasons. Let's start with this guy. Voices wants to speak with you. Don't keep him waiting.
Found something.
Oh, nice. Let's take this. Let's ignore voices as long as possible.
Sorry, I can't.
Yes, we don't want to talk to voices yet. That will be dumb. You wanna talk to this person. Help, Fate Bander, help over here, you can't let them torture me. Please do something, convict me. Warrant my involvement. Minor favor. Actually, let's Minor. This is terrible. This is cringe. Let's go. Maybe we don't wanna kill these guys, like, come on. Maybe you should be merciful and forgiving to these people, like, you wanna conquer them. How else you wanna conquer them if you will offer them a worse condition than they had? That's idiotic. As for the favorite, fucking. Like, honestly. Long time have passed since we encountered your dearest friend in Wanderworld. You deserve a just reward when it's. Songbird, Sirene. I love it. Holy shit, that's so pog. See. Okay. I have idea, but it's extremely fucking terrible idea that nobody will like except me, because I love being fucking sadistic. And we're going to sacrifice my friend Barik to him because I am fucking weird. Do we have some edicts there, or this is like edict for the region? Like, I am affected by this edict or not? This is a very good question. Actually, we can go to this broken plane or something. Yes, we can probably go to this broken plane something, and finish that quest, and go back. Oh, my gloves finished. Great. Solicit her advice. This is the only option I can choose, so why not? There is like nothing, and there is this quest. Find where this favorite and bronze brotherhood engaged. We will support Bronze Brotherhood. That will be easy alliance. This verse, I love her a lot. But sadly, it's not the time for love. Give me my new sheet. And let's talk to Siren.
Good day, baby. What do you want to know about? I'll admit he can handle himself in a fuck that bitch. Oh, don't get.
Trust me, you manipulative worm. The feeling is mutual. And I find it ironic that you find subterfuge low class considering how you get inside people's minds.
I love it.
If I could get away with it, I'd put a blade inside that pretty little head of yours and twist. Until your mind was as scrambled as those you invade.
Verse, we kind of need her alive. I mean, I completely respect and understand your feelings. Manipulative eagles are the worst. Trash. However, we need her not now.
How?
Yeah. What is this? Not in combat. Bane of the Night. We can't change it. Can I like... I can't cast it, right? What is this? Okay, this is a special ability that is nearly
yes.
Useless. We never use the special abilities because they are annoying. So I will have to take her with me. Go to this stupid disfavored camp. And see what I can do. But for now, we go for my new gloves. We might start crafting slippers right after that. I'm not fully prepared for this shit. What is this? Useless shit. They have grace, that's this plus one finesse, that's all they have to them. And pretty much all they need. Okay, I have better. I have better, I have same. This is worse. Worse. Wars. Helmet is kind of good. Boots are same. But instead of slash and shock, that is very practical, we get crash and corrode, that is very rare. Boots. Honestly, I do use her for heavy armor, so it's good to have heavy armor on her anyway. Let's just confirm in talent tree. Spell barrier, we don't go for this, running barrier, because running barrier require light armor. Light armor is trash for your mage, especially me. Otherwise, EB is absolutely fantastic, and I have like nothing against her. I should this miasmatic strike turn into lore master 3. Maybe, I don't know, like, technically, this is additional bonus to him, but lore is too broken to ignore. On weapon hit. Frozen on weapon hit, and there is silence for weapon hit. Movement speed reduced by 3, animation speed reduced by 70%, crush armor reduced. Okay, so frozen is not that useful. Silence is much better. Silence and quill actually combo each other, because you can use it. Useful. Sorry for losing words, I just trying to compose myself. We wanna level up Lantry before respecting him. And now craft new thing. Not enough money. Oh, holy fucking shit, this is so fucking expensive. And this is this armor is also useless. It's not like you have any use for it. We have 6. Headhunter is 100 sword superior. Bonus damage for missing health is useless. Immunity to disarmed is useful. Quality is fine, so you can improve it later. We meet the requirements. Nightwalker's boots are extreme. We missing requirements by a lot. Sorcerer blade. 100? 100. Yes. This is only for Barrick, right? Only Barrick. Yeah, we need to make sure if there is not... Okay, right above the effect, there will be if someone... If it's only for one of the character. You wanna make sure you don't craft items that only one person can use. Only Siren, for example, this. However, this is useful because it's finesse and magic defense. Okay, we take this for EB. You wanna have Forge always operational. Or at least most of the times. Okay, that was very good. We will exchange her iron gauntlets to better iron gauntlets. We have these silken gloves that are extremely good. My armor and my boots. I'm not trying to make like full set or anything like that. Look, we have like direct road there. That's great. Okay. Honestly, we'll save here. And I will take small break for refresh myself and drink some water. I will be back after a minute. Back to the game. Okay, I will have this segment perfectly cut out from a YouTube video because I'm so fucking good at this. Guys, you will not fucking believe how much of mastering it took me to edit my videos on the most basic level. I mean, honestly, when I started, I had like no idea what I'm doing. Now, I still have no idea what I'm doing. But at least I can edit my video a little. Where are my people for pathfinding fix video? I left them in Okran Gulf. I need to stop browsing fucking memes. I'm sorry. I mean, you see, there are loading screens, okay? I'm Kenshi player. When Kenshi players see loading screens, they are prepared to wait at least 1 minute. Let's trade, and by trade, let me sell you my broken gear. We only wanna sell garbage. This is leather, if that's leather, that stays. We wanna stay garbage, that is bronze. And weapons. Yeah, I hate access, so it's easy sell. Ancient bronze sword, superior quality. Great sword. This is one-handed, so it stays. We need money to finance my further expenses. Like, honestly, crafting this gear that early is extremely expensive. And not exactly worth it. Also, what we're gonna do now is find this trainer and train a little bit of anything he can offer. As you can see, Edict of the Stone is not here. It also takes zero time to get there. So it's extremely worth it to go there. We need money to hire more workers on Forge. Basically every merchant you hire will help forging items. And this don't speed up process, just unlock more possibilities. Okay, this types was there from the start. And we have this Pelagus. It's new. Hello. Okay, we can train. Control Vigor is the best of these skills for all my characters. Look at this. Look at this fucking XP. This is sick. And you wanna respect him. Respect takes away some XP. Very little, but still takes. Okay. It was a ride, but we are ready to go. No events on the road. That's kind of concerning to me that there is no events. When I played in past, I played on easy, but I had constant events on the roads. Entry level up. Athletics. You wanna block her athletics as well. Yes, I will be only athletic person. Easy choice. Heal every disfavor soid here you can find. Kill the lieutenant in charge of this favorite in the area. That's extremely fucking strict set of rules. We don't have athletics, but we have subterfuge.
Cut the banter and stay low.
Okay, we can conscript them to Scarlet Horus. That's very useful. Also, there are patrols from this favorite. Honestly. Okay, let's save here. Because this will be exp. This is easy XP due to these two guys standing in same place. So you gain XP from both of them. We have 64 subterfuge, 57 from 53. Go away. Easy, two levels. Now we can pass 65 subterfuge check. This is probably my most skilled subterfuge character.
Such a simple task.
Yeah, simple tasks technically, but very profitable. She will gain like I don't know, 3 levels maybe? You can also increase efficiency by going here first. So she will have better angle. Subterfuge is here. Honestly, my character might be one of the worst subterfugers in my party. 3 levels. That was extremely good. EB is very close now, it's half to level. Never mind. Okay. We can now cast like 500 spells on my character and probably go there to kill them. Or something, I'm not sure. Or just keep exploring.
On it.
I think it might be fun to explore entire area. Iron axe. Okay, we may save there.
Will do.
It's extremely beneficial to gain this XP. I mean, it does very little. Fuck.
I can't.
Fuck. Fuck.
Will do.
Honestly, they are so fucking strong. This gives us haste. Okay, let's use control emotions. Fatigue, bleeding, okay. Honestly, after reset I'm so fucking weak. Let's use more spells. Boons.
Can't do that.
Okay, this will slow their attacks. Holy fucking shit, stop throwing that fuck. Mantle of Flames, Aliat, Immune to Froze, Pulse, something shit. Useless. I need to drink it. Warrior Respire will be extremely useful now. This will stun. This might save my life.
Die!
You die. Okay, easy. Easiest game of my fucking life. Honestly, like, imagine what a fucking loser you must be to die to this. Extremely easy encounter. I don't know how much time we don't have. Damn it. They blocked the path. It was doable, okay? It's just so fucking much pierce damage.
Okay.
Will do. Your death awaits. For the glory of Karma.
Control fire, always good. My character now casts spells extremely fucking fast. Honestly, with that casting speed, I can be extremely fucking good at this game. Like, this is basically solo destroy everything.
You want me be subtle? Fine.
Very good armor. Extremely fucking good armor. Like, honestly. Okay, not better than this. I mean, slightly better. Good enough to wear.
Right.
What is this? Bronze Brotherhood Mace 100. We might wanna save here. Because I could technically one cycle this thing. Okay, she's almost dead, sadly, because that's the price you take on this focus. Holy shit, cast this fucking spell, please. Honestly, this is extreme. Okay, never mind. These guys are reacting hard. Like, honestly, this difficulty is probably too much. Which sadly explain a lot of this. Can we like talk to him? Okay, we need to like save my person. Holy shit, that's dead? I don't know who fucking exploded me, but that was fucking extreme. However, on the plus side, I know how to avoid being completely annihilated. You see, I forgot to cast myself quick sneak spell. This spell basically makes sneaking good. Behind the rock, behind the rock, behind the rock. Easy, easy, easy. I'll plant 3 levels. Don't worry, I will destroy them later. It's just... it will just require one of these asshole strategies I utilize often. There is 5 of them.
Will do.
Okay, let's save. Behind the rock, fuck. Can we run away? I bet we can.
Strike at the fate.
I don't know what is this, but we should go. Okay, Lantry, you heal yourself. Honestly, it's extremely hard to shield them, shield anybody from pierce damage. This will help him. $150. I will start healing now. Let's control fire. Control fire is extremely good. And let's frost. Tyranny, you don't even have full voice, like, in these songs. That's cringe. That ringing sound is not just in your ears. Oh, come on, I don't wanna cast speed that much. Start casting heals, like, for real. Siren, I know you fucking have him. Okay, he's alive, easy. Anti-magic shield might be worthless. Alright, that's useless. Mantle of Flames again. And heal. Nice. Might be worth nice. Okay, we have healing after kill. That's how it's done. Harsh words would cause more harm than this useless weapon. EB is still in combat? Girl, you are amazing. Can we like stun him? This is Repel. I know one of her abilities were lifting enemy and leaving them on the ground, and was extremely good for the situations.
That's how I like my prey. Well hung and helpless.
Okay, let's just cast stun and run. Stun and run. Easy.
Let's try not to stand out, shall we?
Wait, that's a lead. It was relatively good. And we have this. Oh, this is finesse. Never mind then. I mistaked finesse and quickness. Yeah, you wanna invest in HP and in quickness. And in quickness you wanna have at least 30 points. This is like bare minimum. We have shield. Like a fucking Okay, we have drain strength. I should be using it more often. Okay, so far we are doing pretty good. How far in stream are we? I'm losing only 1% of the frames now, so it's big improvement, but it's 1% of the frames from Tyranny, not from Kenshi.
Cut the banter and stay low.
This game has so many fucking spells.
At once. On the lookout.
Nice. Run. I don't know. But it's good. Always some solid XP. Now EB should be extremely close to level up. Here I leveled, like Balan. And Lantry is relatively close to level up. I wish the combat would be less tiresome in this game.
Consider it done.
Let's give Sirin some XP. Easy as can be. How long does it hold itself? 50 seconds. And this 50 seconds... Honestly, they are fast. Look at this, how fast time goes. Most people say that with 50 seconds you have all the time in the world. But honestly, that's very little. Not bad. Subterfuge XP is very valuable because you can open chests on most basic level. We only have EB and my own character to grab some XP. Honestly, my spells are fucking crazy so fast. This is glorious.
Sorry, I can't. Sorry, I can't.
Honestly, I saw 3 XP and just wanted to grab it. For example, let's take EB to that place. Castle is one of the best spells I fucking made in this game. Okay, that was not very impressive. We have 73. And that was much better. We have 13. Even if you gain very little XP from this work, it's still very good. Kirin was there, yes, everyone died. Okay.
I'll take care of it.
You see, she's extremely close to level up.
Yeah. Whatever you need. Weapon is like nipples on men. Useless.
This is kind of harder because this is opposite direction to where you wanna go. Shifting don't work. It might work only for movement or something shitty and useless. Nice. 184. I don't know if I can call it break or not, but I would finish there. And see you later.